I have no doubt that the majority people at the Gold Coast want a cruise ship terminal.
No other city has a resort like a recreational park in the middle of an estuary.
If they dredge to the levels they want to go to, you're going to have water coming into your houses.
It's a huge economic benefit for a minimal investment